the city streets, we began to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young and it's just begun as she puts her hand in mine. We wanna chase the night, wanna dance to the light. Pulls us from the sky, just two hearts running wild. Never sleep, never stop. Every shot from the top.
So dahil nalalapit na ang graduation ng aking pamangkin, ako ay gumawa ng money garland para sa kanyang graduation na isasabit ko sa kanya. Ayan, gumawa ako ng nauuso na money garland at yung ginawa kong 50-50 bills, nilagay ko sa plastic. Ayan, may napanood naman kasi ako, ayan, ginaya ko lang. Ayan, para imbis na magpagawa ako sa iba, ayan, ako na lang ang gagawa. So, yun sana ang gusto ng kapatid ko, yung ina niya, na sabitan siya ng money garland. So, dahil kasi kinapos siya sa kanyang budget, hindi nagka siya, alam mo, medyo crisis tayo ngayon. So, dahil mayroon naman talaga akong naipon talaga ng mga barya-barya para sa kanyang graduation, at tamang-tama lang din naman yung palang naipon ko kasi wala naman siyang honor. Ayan, kunting-kunti na lang sana may honor, lagi kasi siyang absent. So dahil 300 pesos lang yung naipon ko ng mga barya-barya, so naisip ko humingi na lang ako sa kapatid ko. Ayan, nagpadagdag ako ng 200 sa kapatid kong biyahero para sakto 500 peso yung igigift namin sa kanya. So ayan, ginawa ko siyang pabilog. Ayun, ginawa kong 50-50 bills at dinisign ko siya na pabilog. At dahil hindi ko masyadong bit yung nakikita yung pera, so ang ginawa ko is nilagyan ko siya ng mga ribbons. Ayan, yung ribbon na paikot din para pantakip lang doon sa pera. Ayan, para hindi siya nakikita. So ayan yung kanyang itsura, guys. So ayan, at yung nilayout ko, nilagyan ko siya ng CG congratulations. So ayan yung itsura ng kanyang money garland. At dahil hindi naman big time ang tita at taong bahay at bukid na lang, yun lang yung aking nakayanan na gift namin sa kanya. So dito naman tayo sa paggawa ng cake. Ayan, para mayroong something sweet na may handa namin sa misa, ay gumawa na lang ako ng cake. Kasi yung cake ngayon, guys, is mahal din, lalo na yung cake sa Goldilocks. Oh God, parang yung maliit is 500, tapos yung malaki parang papunta na sa 1,000. OMG, pagkamahal. So may mga nabibili naman na yung mga mumurahin. So naisip ko, bakit hindi na lang ba ako gagawa? Kasi pagka may mga okasyon talaga is gumagawa na lang ako ng cake, yung kayang-kaya namang gawin. Ayan. So hindi nga lang talaga siya perfect kasi hindi katulad ng mga nabibili natin sa labas, kasi tayo ay nag-uumpisa pa lang gumawa ng cake. So ayan, minsan perfect, minsan hindi, kasi wala rin tayong sakto na mga gamit. Kulang-kulang din tayo sa mga gamit. So minsan talaga, napapalpak talaga siya. Pero itong time na to, pagkagawa ko ng cake is ang ganda. Ayan, fluffy. Kasi yun naman talaga ang dapat sa cake, di ba? Yung malambot. Ayan. At mura lang yung mga ingredients ko dito kasi nga crisis nga tayo ngayon. Kaya yung tipid yung natin, mga ingredients, yung itlog lang at saka sugar na ginawa nating icing para pang-coating sa cake. So ito na nga yung day ng kanyang graduation. So dahil dito ay 6 o'clock ng umaga, ay talagang ni-request ng nila na kailangan daw ay nandito na kami sa school. So sabi ko nga, ay pagka-aga-aga, parang halos hindi na kami nag-aalmusal sa sobrang aga. At akala ko naman kung ano ang gagawin namin dito, dahil nga pagka-aga-aga, akala ko ay kami ay magpa-practice din ng mga nanay o kaya mga parents, yung mga guardian. Ayun pala ay nagaganito lang naman pala kami. So nagsi-selfie na lang kami at nagkukuha na lang ako ng mga pictures. Ayan, kasama rin ng mga kaibigan niya. At ako, ayan, nagpipicture na lang din kami para mayroong kaming remembrance dito sa labas ng school. So, ayan, ay, ito siya guys.
Thank you. My courtesy to include the beneficials, headed by Dr. Renate A. Solitari, Sessa Fine, the school's division superintendent, representative by Dr. Marcelo O. Rocco, the education program supervisor, TLE-TVL, to Dr. Bernie M. Alitaya, the public school's district supervisor, to our secondary school principal 3, and also my mentor, Mr. Hanson J. Senedo, to the curriculum head of the grade 11, Karen P. La Bastida, and to our school guidance coordinator, Mangleta F. Unifor, as well as my senior high school teachers, co-teachers before. Magandang araw sa ating lahat. At magpapalang araw. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. I was actually terrified when it's very nostalgic kanina when the rest of the graduates they have their march going to the center of the stage. It was also the time that it was actually a year of, I think that's April 2003. That was actually also a red letter day for us, because that was also the time that we have received our diploma and our certificate that we're actually a graduate of the AL of our national high school. It is a great honor and privilege to stand before you today as your commencement speaker, as we gather here to celebrate your milestone. We embark on a journey of reflection and gratitude and a hope for a brighter future ahead. Today, we celebrate not only your academic achievements, but also your resilience, your perseverance, and your grit in overcoming obstacles and challenges along your way. And also your promise as a young Filipino destined to build a strong foundation for a new Philippines. It's been 5 years since I decided to transfer to the university, a choice driven by a desire for personal and professional growth. To give some background, I was once a student of AL Navarro National High School and a dreamer like you before. And a dreamer like he doesn't know. Envisioning myself as someone who could inspire and influence others. However, me in life has been a roller coaster full of ups and downs. Well, despite the challenges, I persevered in my studies, motivated by my family circumstances, hindi linib sa kaalaman ng iba. Kami ay may simpleng pamamuhay lamang. Ako ay nakatira sa Bukanala sa Davao City. At minsan, nanguhuli ako ng isdang tilapia noon. In vernacular, mamasol ko sa una, sa punong diara. And then, namumuha ng mga labang dagat, yung mga kura, for example. And then nagsasaka para lang makabili ng bag at ibang gamit pang eskwela noon. But this not stop to achieve my dreams in life. Ang papa ko ay isang tenant at ang mama ko ay ang pinakamadiskarte nila sa buong mundo. In my college years, there was also a time that I only had rather 20 pesos in my pocket. Hindi ko alam kung saan ako papunta. Hindi ko alam kung makaka-uwi pa ba ako ng lasang at ano yung kakainin ko that time. Pero nairaos ko sa tulong ng mga kaibigan ko. I enrolled in a Bachelor of Science in Electronics and Communications Engineering or the BSEC program at the University of Southeastern Philippines Ibero Campus, because I aspired to become an engineer. However, fate had another plans, and I later shifted to Bachelor of Secondary Education major in Mathematics. During this time, I applied and received a scholarship from the Davao and Power Company, which provided significant support. I worked tirelessly to graduate with honors, driven by the motivation and commitment to my dreams and my family. As Tatiana said wisely, in life, our dreams are not denied or invalidated, but only we ourselves, but also lifting the lives of the others. I urge everyone of you here to embrace the values of integrity, perseverance, and empathy. It is these values, these virtues, that will serve as your compass, guiding you through your life's challenges and uncertainties. Sabi ng mas challenge, sir, ano ba yung RPG? RPG stands for resilience, perseverance, and grit. Your resilience is your ability to withstand adversity, to bounce back from setbacks, and to emerge stronger and more determined than ever, even before. Each one of you here has faced your own set of challenges and obstacles throughout your academic journey. But through it all, you have shown remarkable resilience in the face of that adversity. Whether it was overcoming personal struggles or academic challenges, you have demonstrated an unwavering resilience that is as you embark on this new chapter of your life. Again, I urge every one of you to carry the lessons of resilience, perseverance, and grit wherever you go. These are the qualities that are not just important for academic success, but they are also essential for success in life. Whether you are pursuing further education, entering the workforce, or exploring new opportunities, remember that the resilience and perseverance and grit will always be your greatest ally. Through your time in school, you have faced countless challenges both inside and outside the classroom. The road ahead may be long and challenging, but I have every confidence that every one of you here has the courage, has the resilience, the determination to succeed. Remember, failure is not a setback, but rather a stepping stone towards growth and success. Embrace each obstacle as an opportunity to learn and grow and evolve in the best version of yourself. And also, never forget the values instilled by your teachers and your parents. Remember to stay true to yourselves and to your values. Hold fast to your dreams and never let anyone or anything hinder or stop you from pursuing them. Remember that the RPG is possible and the sky is truly the limit. Further, the future of our nation lies in your hands, and it is up to seize this opportunity and make a positive difference in the world. Maybe someone of you here will pursue a career in business or proceed to a higher education, proceed in education, a science or an art. Let us strive to be a catalyst for change and a champion of success. Let us use the knowledge you have gained in the four portals of the school and skills and your talents also to uplift others, to inspire innovation, and to build a brighter and a future better for generations to come. Moreover, let us also recognize the collective effort for each one of you to reach in this moment of your lives, this milestone. From the sacrifices of your families, from your mama, your papa, your lola, your lolo, and even your siblings, and to the unwavering support of your teachers and mentors in the junior high school department and the senior high school department, you have been nurtured and guided along the way. Remember to express your gratitude as a good value to all those who have helped and shaped your journey. Can you think about as a sign of respect? Thank you so much. And now, can you face your teachers? Can you wave your teachers? Ano yung mga teachers ninyo? Can you take also the bow? And the Japanese coach, right? That's a sign of respect. Thank you so much. Their love, encouragement, and unwavering support, the caliber teachers of A.L. Navarro National High School, both from the junior high school and the senior high school department, and continue to shine brightly as you illuminate the path towards a better tomorrow for all Filipinos. Mabuhay ang kabataan Pilipino, mabuhay ang bagong Pilipinas. Uli, maganda at mapagpalang araw sa ating lahat.
And most especially to my fellow graduates, a pleasant day to each and everyone. It is an honor to stand before you today on this momentous occasion and to see many familiar faces. As we celebrate our graduation, we step into the next chapter of our lives. Let's take a moment to reflect and express our deepest gratitude to those who supported us and the hardships we overcame to reach this significant milestone. First and foremost, we extend our deepest gratitude to Alejandra L. Navarro National High School for nurturing our minds and honing our skills. We are truly grateful to our teachers for being the epitome of second parents and treating us as their own. And with that, to all our teachers, from junior high school to senior high school, for being passionate and having unwavering dedication to your profession, thank you so much. Additionally, we all should never forget the connections we made, the friendships we forged. Thank you to the friends that share the snacks and lunches when we don't have one. To the ones that patiently waits with us just to make sure we can return home safely. And to those that walks home with us when we don't have money for fare. To the friends that stood by our side through life's challenges, even when everything seemed to be falling apart, you have shown us the importance of embracing those obstacles. That we should be grateful that it all fell apart, because if it did, then we would have never known that we always have the strength to put ourselves back together, and that brought us to today. To our academic buddies, the friends we made just by smiling to each other in the hallway, those who don't even remember why we became friends in the first place, and to all friendship shaped throughout our senior high school life, who has made such valuable contribution in this journey. In gratitude and love, we have truly been friends. Most importantly, fellow graduates, give yourselves the credit for successfully completing this chapter of our life. Let's breathe a sigh of relief for being here today and to the little moments that made this day possible. To all the late nights, early mornings, and everything in between, it was all worth it. These words cannot describe the depth of gratitude we have right now for all the opportunities and lifelong lessons we gained over the years. And from the words of Hannah Montana in a song, I always knew this day would come. We would stand one by one, with our futures in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years, there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. I never thought I'd walk away. Hi. Once again, this is Feby B. Bayogas. Thank you and congratulations, fellow graduates of batch 2023 and 2024.
Indeed, we remember to acknowledge, appreciate, and thank those who have been part of your journey. It's through their encouragement and belief in you that you have achieved so much. With that, graduates, please rise. As you all graduate to your parents,
we'll be right back.
sponsors of AL Navarro National High School Alumni Association. That as a product of this noble institution, I shall defend and protect the prestige of the school. And must see to it that my thoughts, words and deeds will bring honor to my alma mater. And above all, will glorify our Heavenly Father. Wherever and maybe. So help me God.
So help me God.
Ano ba 'yung mga gusto? Ano ba 'yung mga?
By virtue of the authority vested upon me as the president of AL Navarro National High School Alumni Association, I, Catherine Soterol Omanda, representing class 1993, hereby formally accept you graduates of class 2023-2024 as bona fide members of our alumni homecoming and be part of all the activities designed to support the welfare of our school. And it is my fervent prayer that 10 years from now, you will come back and be given full honor during your commemorative march during our alumni homecoming. See you.
Far away from the heart of the city.
See.
Far away from the heart of the city. School has funded for you and for me. Next in the nature's duty. A rich as a river, green mountain forest, and rich coast of sea. In my Navarro
never.
Dito na nga nagtatapos yung kanila ang graduation. Ayan, congratulations to all graduates 2023-2024. Ayan, congratulations especially to my Bajingjing, may pamangkin. Ayan, sana magpatuloy ka pa next year, pagbutiin mo pa ang iyong pag-aaral. So dito na kami sa labas. Ayan, nagsisira.